Alright guys, so I did some exploring and the only sword besides katana is by Sento, and let me show you how to get it. So first, when you get into a boat, you should see an island that I'm facing. That island is where you get by Sento, it's called the Monkey Island. And basically, to get by Sento, you need 100,000. And since I explored every single island, I couldn't find anything besides by Sento. So yeah, we're just gonna buy by Sento real quick. Here, from this NPC. Purchase. And now, inventory. Hide. Purchase. There we go. Inventory. Equip. And here we go by Sento. Now, Buzo doesn't affect anything, but it's pretty cool. Anyways, that's gonna be all. See you guys in the next video.